away by Mike Daum. Took the right shoulder away, and he struggled that time.
Daum finds Tellin Hughes in the second half. Daum will shoot from
the more mobile guy is guarding him, but Karnowski is guarding a good three-point shooter, too.
And a good start.
Not the easiest thing for a guy 7-1, 300.
They feed Karnowski. Guarded by Daum. And he took too many steps. Nearly 4 minutes in. Karnowski, turnaround is good.
You can see them really trying to put the pressure on this team so they can't hold the ball as long as they want.
Daum hands off for Howell. Daum gets it back, and then it poked away by Karnowski.
Crater, let's say, of shooting a lot of threes.
Daum only has one field goal attempt. It came on the first possession. And so Campbell. Here's Karnowski. He's going to get around. Dom's blocked from behind. Daum again. Replay on the big board here.
Yeah, that was,
Gonzaga fans did not like it. Daum 2 for 11.
I always say it, Andrew, the NCAA tournament, it's important, really patient, trying to spread Gonzaga out and then take him.
They get it in the hands of Daum. Daum on the baseline, forces up a shot, no good. Again, Gonzaga fails to take the lead.
This is not Summit League size.
Daum for three. It's good. He gets it. Daum for three. Five on the shot clock. They get it to Daum. Behind the back. And he turns it over for the... Matthews misses, but...
Cody State hung in there for a while without him playing well. He's going to have to play well right now.
Daum gets his man in the air and blocked. Telling Hughes and rolls it into Daum. Guarded by Williams and Daum. Here's Daum. Jumper. Good. Leads by 11. Willing to give up minutes until he was able to figure it out in a 32-1 review yesterday.
Big time of the win.
Daum offensive rebound and the putback.